I can't believe that, though. I had him right in my sights. And I just had to try and pull a joke.
Welcome.
Which is why next time I have someone in here, I need to shoot them. Let's see. 15,000. Okay, I don't really like how this is. Wait, did he raise the... Oh, I thought he raised the bridge. But my God, he was just right there. I blame my love for pistols. I was actually thinking about using a shotgun, but I was like... Nah, I'm gonna use a pistol just because I love using pistols more. I will say this too, when it comes to people hacking your game, most of them can be very obvious as soon as they start.
Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security, network logs, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
I'm guessing this might be the end of Act 1. Because this is the first time a load screen is popping up. Now I'll say this, the load screens are long. Oh, it's already done. This is gonna be
Marie,
interesting.
Don't be good! Get on the floor now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go. So, wait, I just got myself arrested? Oh boy. I thought he was just gonna break in.
Don't you already breathe him now?
Don't move! Pierce.
Huh, okay. They all have security cameras on their belly buttons. I must get closer. No, you're taking me away. Can't see. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, I'm not supposed to hack. I'm supposed to hack the one right underneath me. There we go.
Cody, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. We'll be in touch.
I didn't know. I didn't think anyone was looking. I hope I don't have to go through all that hacking again. That'd be pretty suckish. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh. Alright, I have to find my way inside there. Damn it! How are you supposed to run past this guy? I'm gonna try going the other way. Any time now. Why is it taking so long to load this one? Thank you, game. What the fuck ever? This cover system sucks. Why couldn't they get... I mean, they do the freaking Mark thing, you know, from Splinter Cell Conviction and Blacklist, so why couldn't they do the thing from Splinter Cell Conviction and Blacklist to where when you're looking at cover, it tells you which way it's looking? Because I thought I was going to go right on the side so no one can see me. Instead, he goes right in plain view. Oh my god. Don't get me wrong, it's good, but I just wish they tell you exactly where you're going to go into cover when it comes to situations like this. Let's try that again. Like, it does right here. But when it goes to like being far away, it's kind of becomes a dick. Alright, I think I can just run right to it. Why is it that guards always have shotguns? When it comes to a prison, it's always shotguns.